The Purple Cow. Reflections on a Mythic Beast Who's Quite Remarkable at Least, by Gillette Burgess. This is Fox in the Stars of ShiningHalf.com, recording the straight version for LibriVox.org on the occasion of April Fool's Day 2006. I never saw a purple cow. I never hope to see one. But I can tell you anyhow, I'd rather see than be one. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain, and all of us here at LibriVox hope that you have enjoyed our April foolery.